So what is it about this jewel, anyway?
The tear of Isis. According to legend, the goddess Isis shed a tear while searching the world for the scattered limbs of her husband, Osiris. When she...
Okay, let me rephrase that. Why do we need to bring it here?
If my research is correct, the tear of Isis will allow us to open the gate to the inner sanctuary. Ready, Quatermain? Then do the honors. The jewel is the key to the gate.
It belongs in a museum. Yeah, the reward for finding it belongs in your bank account. Many believe my great-grandfather to be a crazy liar, with his tales of African spirits and ancient beasts lurking in the dark. I was one of them. But life has a way of changing your perspective.
Ich habe bereits 12 Männer da hineingeschickt. Nicht einer ist wieder herausgekommen. Wir können uns keine weiteren Verluste leisten.
Aber die Tore sind offen. Wir sind so gut wie am Ziel.
Ah. The Yankee is awake.
Good morning, Mr. Quatermain. Always a pleasure to meet a man of such august extraction, even under these unfortunate circumstances. And Fräulein Goodwin, many thanks for opening the gate for us. You have been most...
Just a quick trip to the temple, she said. In and out in a second, she said. Great. The same symbol nonsense. Like in Alan's notebook. Locked. Maybe. Locked. I'll give him that. Who do I have to shoot to stop that thing? Or what? There must be a way out of here. Maybe there's something about it in the old man's notebook.